would like people to stop killing each other, you know?
Erica Levy of Cleveland is one of many residents concerned and upset about the increase in homicides. There have been 8 murders in the city this week.
Had a little spike in homicides recently.
Police officials held a press conference Friday afternoon to address the homicides.
First and foremost, we want to express our deepest condolences for those for the family members of the deceased.
And to urge anyone with information on the 8 recent murders to come forward.
It's a spike. It's a tragic series of events that have occurred. They're all pretty much unconnected. However, it is a drain for us, and it's terrible for the community to have to live with that and also live with knowing that these individuals who caused this are out here walking around. They need to be brought to justice.
Police say the homicides are not related and noted that they happened in several locations throughout the city.
And one of the homicides happened here right outside of this rec center earlier this week. A man died shortly after being shot.
Guess what, Peggy? Today's Friday. There's going to be more homicides this weekend.
Crime Stoppers of Cuyahoga County is offering up to $2,500 for information that leads to the arrest of those involved in any of the recent homicides.
Unless the community provides information to the police and assists the police in conducting these murder investigations, there will remain no safe place in Cleveland.
The FBI is also offering up to an additional $5,000 for information that leads to the apprehension of the person responsible for this week's murder of 94-year-old Eusebia Garcia.
Do we want justice?
Yes!
Garcia died after someone broke into her Gertrude Avenue home early Monday morning and assaulted her and her 74-year-old daughter.
I just encourage the community, if you know something, please call somebody and let somebody know so that we can look at it and resolve these horrible crimes.
In Cleveland.